This is Ant Mini Pro. Today, I will show you how to use the Ant Mini Pro to do the dual live streaming. The first streaming is Facebook Live, and this Facebook Live is square mode. The second is YouTube Live. The YouTube Live is a normal horizontal mode. I will use this adapter. This is USB webcam splitter. Ant Mini Pro USB-C webcam input and become two webcam output. One Ant Mini Pro, the second Ant Mini Pro. So I will use this adapter to let the Ant Mini become two Ant Mini Pro. You can see this port. This is DC 5 voltage. And this is Ant Mini Pro USB-C input. And this is USB webcam output. DC 5 voltage connect. And Ant Mini Pro USB webcam output. And two webcam output. One connect the Windows PC, the second connect to the Mac. And then turn on the OBS Studio. This is TV monitor to show the multi view and this is Windows PC, it will do the Facebook square mode. And this is Mac PC, I will do the YouTube horizontal mode. Live training. This is YouTube Live. You see? YouTube Live. This will do the Facebook Live square mode. Streaming. It is a square mode. You see? Square mode. Square mode. The second is YouTube horizontal mode, you see? Horizontal mode. So, at the same time, we can do the Facebook Live square mode and the YouTube Live horizontal mode. Not only connect to the Ant Mini Pro USB-C webcam output, we also can connect the Logitech webcam, for example, this is a Logitech C922. Turn off the Ant Mini Pro and turn on the webcam. You see, this is a webcam. Logitech C922 webcam. Now, I change the OBS BOT Tiny camera. OBS BOT Tiny camera. See? So when you use the USB webcam splitter, you can turn the UVC become two UVC output.